Today, the center has conducted more than 160 projects, supported by industry, academia, and the public sector, as well as more than $90 million from the Innovation and Technology Fund. Its welcome, wide-ranging focus in advanced technology has benefited our logistics and supply chain industry, and a wealth of other areas, including financial services, construction, and elderly services.